Where they go?
I don't know, man.
Probably Bed Bath & Beyond.
A bunch of people. I think like it was some kind of street theater thing. Like a shitload of people came down the escalators with them. Like they were mad people in here 5 minutes ago, and then those guys leave and it's empty.
That's pretty cool.
You didn't like it?
I mean, it's just annoying. You know, I mean, you know.
Dave's very curmudgeon-y.
Why give him any
noticed.
Credit? You know,
he's a very curmudgeon-y guy. He takes his theater very seriously. He takes his street theater very seriously.
No, as long as they didn't need help, I'm gonna ignore them. I don't, you know.
Hey man, all right, yeah, you know, easy, pal.